Faded old blue Wranglers, dusty cowboy hat, pair of scuffed up boots upon your feet, can of pork and beans that you open with your knife. It ain't much, but it's all you've got to eat. You think of what your daddy said, if your money should run low, just call, I'll send you bus fare to come home. But you're just too proud to take it, and home won't be the same. Now you've had a taste of rodeo. You set out on the road to seek your boyhood dreams, satisfy that hunger in your soul. You wouldn't turn back now, even if you could. You were born to follow.
Did you hear the screener slamming, rubber squealing, gears are jamming, local country station just a blaring on a radio. Pick him up at 7 and they're heading to the rodeo. Mama's on the front porch screaming out her warning, girl, you better get your red head back in bed before the morning. O'clock the show is in, but the fun is just beginning. She knows he's anticipating, but she's gonna keep him waiting. Grab a bite to eat and then they're heading to the honky tonk. But loud crowds and line dancing just ain't what they really want. Drive out to the boondocks and park down by the creek, hey, where it's George Strait, real late, and dancing cheek to cheek. Ain't going down till the sun comes up, ain't giving in till they get enough. Go around the world in a pickup truck. Sun comes up. Midnight starts a hard romance, and 1 o'clock that truck is rocking. 2 is coming, still no stopping. Break to check the clock at 3, they're right on where they wanna be. In 4 o'clock, get up, get going. 5 o'clock, everything's good.
It was a great ride. So you drinking a beer after your ride? Oh, you're just carrying it? Well, so what do you have to say? Nothing? Just nothing? It was pretty fun. It looked like you were having fun. Your pink socks looked good.
How you doing?
Fine. Good. What are you going to do tonight? You going to ride sheep? All right. What time? 7:30. Well, have you done it before?
Yeah.
You've done it before? How'd you do?
This time.
You did fine? How many seconds did you stay on?
I won a stick horse.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Good.
And I got a trophy.
You fell off after 2 minutes?
And I got a trophy.
You did? Tonight you got a trophy?
And I won.
You won? Wow, right, where's your, what'd you win? Oh, that's nice. You got a nice buckle. Did you win that buckle? That's a nice buckle. Did you win your buckle? That's a nice buckle.
I'm gonna make a witness to you. I'm gonna make 8 seconds and not get knocked off.
That's great.
It's
went to church to pray before?
Yeah, I went to graduation, so it's at church. I don't care.
All right, we're going to be rooting for you. Great.
Hey, Jason Quentin? That was awesome.
Like, I want a small one.
I did not like it.
You did not like it? Why? Why, Quentin?
Garrett.
Yeah.
I want a little sheep that's not fast.
My tailgate, what was I thinking? Oh, I knew there'd be hell to pay. But that crossed my mind a little too late. Cause I was thinking that a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle by me.